So hello everyone, myself advocate Gautam Arswal, associate with Dialysi. Welcome to Dialysi. Today in this video I'm going to discuss with you Senthil Balaji arrest case which was being Madras High Court closes habeas corpus case. Justice Nisha Banu says she stands by her order. What happened in this case and what this case is all about, let's find out in this video. The Madras High Court on Tuesday closed proceedings in habeas corpus petition on HCP filed by S. Meghala, wife of Tamil Nadu Minister V. Senthil Balaji, challenging his arrest by the Enforcement Directorate or DED in a case for jobs money laundering case. The bench of Justices Nisha Banu and D. Bharata Chakravarti closed the proceedings after observing that the Supreme Court of India was already seized of the matter after both the parties to the case filed appeals in the matter. The High Court bench therefore decided against passing in further orders in the case, even on the limited scope of calculating the date from which Senthil Balaji's custody period would start. The question of when Balaji's custody period would run had emerged since he was admitted to a government hospital by the ED just hours after his arrest. On Tuesday, the Madras High Court left it for the Supreme Court of India to pass any further directions on this aspect. So that's the brief of this case. See you in the next video with some more information.